Now I will try to drill the hole for the gun stock. I made a long drill. And now we drill the hole. Take care that the ramrod hole is in straight line, so you don't make any damage to the front part of the shaft. You can also use some cable straps to fix the drill. So now I installed a bigger drilling machine and now it will work better. And don't forget to measure how deep you have to go. Where I have to go. Right now the drill is deep enough. check if we don't cause any damage.